Repeat the problem.
Okay, I can't log on. I'm not sure. I think I signed up with an account a while ago, and I never really used the service. And now I'm trying to use it, and I'm not sure if I have an account with you or not.
Okay, ma'am.
And
excuse me, before you go any further, I'd be happy to help you. And you're obviously can use the service, but I can't flirt with my customers, so if you could not flirt with me, I'd appreciate that.
I'm sorry?
If you would not flirt with me, I'd appreciate that, so, because I'm not supposed
to. I would not flirt with you?
Yeah, it seems you're being a little flirtatious.
No, not at all.
Well, you came off that way.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I had no intention of being, no, really, no intention.
Well, you're still doing it, so just stop, and I can help you.
Okay.
All right. How long ago did you try joining the service?
A few months ago.
Okay. That seems strange. We haven't been even open a few months ago. Which service are you calling?
Equal Footing.
Equal Footing.
Uh-huh. What service is this?
This is tech support.
For what company?
We're called tech support. We service many companies.
Okay, is your number 979?
I'm sorry, I can't hear it because of the music.
Is your number 979?
Ma'am, if you're going to continue flirting with me, I can't do this. I'm going to have to pass you on to a supervisor or something.
Can you do that?
Okay,